Did
Ich
somewhere else
think
for
the two
now.
of
Make a new one on Rigel.
Yeah, but for that I need some place to make a crafting table and shit without drowning. Oh well, I'm gonna pillar up from the thing.
So like pro tip here, buried treasures are always at 8/8 within a chunk.
Okay. Yeah, I don't trust the boat. Let's try to get in there. There's a chest.
Where are you guys at?
And another map. Four books.
Okay,
four books.
Guys, coordinates?
I'm gonna message you, Ragu. So it would be minus 100, 660.
Just tell me. Okay, minus 100, 6. Wait, no, that can't be.
I know, I just went really far to find the treasure.
Holy heck, in that short time? I mean, you completely
yeah,
flipped
found...
axes. No, 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 Cap.
Yeah.
Is that you?
I'm on an island.
Oh, no, that's Mango. That's Mango here. Okay. Found Mango here.
Chunk 8/8, 8/8, 8/8, 8/8.
Wait, how does this maps work? I think I have to go west for my treasure.
Okay, the treasure should be right here.
Do I?
If I got the math correct.
Mango, you wanna go a little further? Yeah.
I got lied to. It's not 8/8.
I don't know how those maps work. Maybe have to go that direction.
Mate, just watch Mango snapshot videos.
Yeah, that's probably the last time I did this in the snapshots, yeah.
Not sure why I can't find like, did they disable treasures? Because it should be here.
I don't get those maps. Sorry.
9/7. Oh, there we go. It got a little offset. I'm not sure why. Anyway. Oh, it's so trash. It's one gold, bunch of iron.
No!
That is so disappointing. Just give me your coordinates so I can come back. I'm scared.
I'm -46, 900.
-46, 900. 900?
-900. Sorry.
I'm just behind Mango, so.
46, 46, 46. So it should be this way. Okay, thanks.
I just
oh,
get
now
to.
I'm actually exploring it. I'm getting close to the. So we're moving north. There's another ship. It's even above sea level.
Yep.
And behind is a desert temple.
Oh yeah. That one could be interesting to go for.
Get, yeah.
Might have a gap.
-946.
Mango, you go in the ship, I take care of the temple.
Yep.
Alright.
Yep.
Can't see you guys. Minus.
It's actually fun instead of playing UHC with just random adventures.
Yeah, wait.
So,
I definitely want to make sure I have a bunch of torches.
Enchanted leather armor is serious. Curse of vanishing.
Cords, please. I can't. Oh, I see it. Okay, I see.
Minus 1200 set, and otherwise pretty much zero.
Are protection three leather pants better than random
no.
iron pants?
No.
Okay.
Enchantments are never better than the material.
Between diamond and iron, I think there's a bit of a way.
Well, yeah, I guess, yeah. But like leather, no.
So,
yeah,
do we want the TNT? Or should I just leave it?
Hard.
TNT duping? Yeah.
Which one
well,
is
duping
TNT?
Isn't allowed, but...
well, item duping is not allowed.
Yeah,
guess you actually could. Got feather falling for leather boots.
Nice.
Is that a good idea?
Gapple, a diamond...
Not sure.
Bunch of iron. Gunpowder? Okay. We don't really need it, right? Oh!
Under us.
String.
Oh, no, it's Ragu.
Yeah.
So stupid.
Not gonna deny that.
to make some jokes.
Of course.
Okay, I think we should start heading down to 0-0. We're pretty stacked, I think.
Not really.
We might want to get... do you guys have some feathers and stuff?
I have 6 feathers.
At least something.
But
how deep do those chests usually go?
Because we can make bows now.
It's at 8-8 within a chunk, usually.
We can make nice bows now, guys.
Yep, I would take one. So did somebody take the feathers I deposited back then?
Sure. I
had 16 feathers. To take the map.
I have 6. I'll do the map. I'll do the checking here. So F3, and then...
Okay, I made one for everyone. Cap, there's another bow next to the crafting table.
Nice, I'll take it in a sec. 8.
So should we enchant it? Yeah.
8. I have.
Power 1, wait, sounds hold on. Good.
Here. Get it to power 2, I have a book.
Yeah.
Power 1 for one level, yeah, why not?
Yeah. Chunk 10.
Better than nothing.
8.
Wait, where's the book? Here.
It should be here.
Okay, now I need a bunch of arrows. I have some flint, but I don't have feathers. Anyone got feathers?
I got 8.
Okay, can you toss them to me?
Yep.
That'd be great.
But we had 16 feathers that I found earlier. Are they all gone? Would suck.
Not sure. I also got only 8 gravel, so it doesn't really matter.
I can't find the treasure.
There we go, okay.
Did they... Not sure. Probably. Oh, there it is. It was one block away.
Oh boy, 11 gold.
Nice.
Did you see the heart of the sea?
It's useless. Leave it there.
Okay. 2 TNT.
Okay, I have 2 apples. Let's do this.
Come on. Stupid server lag. I want to enchant.
Here is 11 gold. But at that time that we wasted here, we could have mined more gold. I'm 100% sure.
Okay. Cap, you want a power 2 bow as well?
Sure, I'll take it. But I need arrows.
But nobody's fighting yet. I mean, everybody.
Or should we go for a power 3?
Fell in lava.
But then someone needs to combine them.
It's enough. Yeah, it's enough.
That's half of the arrows I got.
I just got 1 more apple. Who wants it?
I already got 2 on bar, so I'm fine.
And how many do you have, Mango?
I have 1.
Okay, yeah, I should be good then. Pretty fair. Can you slow down? We're still behind.
No.
Mango, seriously, you need to get your team play up a bit.
I mean, there's no mob spawning now. We're so far away from everyone.
Yeah, but you could get ambushed at any time. That's the point.
What? How? I mean, we're almost at the world border. I mean, we just crossed an ocean.
I think we should... Negative Z, yeah, we should head this way. No, positive Z. 0-0 is this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just don't agree that we should go to 0-0 at all. Then it's over quicker.
I guess.
Earth is full on health. Well, at least they lost one person, so...
What's the goal of the UHC? I don't get it.
The goal of a UHC is to win, pretty much. There's no second place or third place. Or...
We're not playing to win, then. It's not smart what we're doing. If you go to 0-0.
No.
It's actually pretty smart to go going
to 0-0.
You want to
get stacked.
We're not good PvPers. There's a really small chance we're actually going to kill someone and be better afterwards. Yeah.
But if someone else kills a bunch of teams beforehand, they will be stuffed. Like,
yes,
really crazily stuffed.
Exactly. So we need to jump in quickly. And if we die, we die. It's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, but this is...
Yes.
It doesn't make any sense.
Okay.
Whatever.
If you guys want, I have two diamonds for a helmet or something.
I also got one.
Okay.
Definitely would have been the smarter move to keep mining, get more diamond armor and whatnot.
No.
Yes.
Definitely no.
Definitely yes. I mean, what did we get now from all this adventuring? Two golden apples. I mean, if there's three people were mining, we get that.
That's something.
Minutes. Yeah, it's less.
I think we should go back to 00, study the terrain, establish like a little thing there.
Yeah, build a dirt house.
Oh man. I mean, yeah. It's episode 6, right? I mean, we're closing
yeah.
in.
Yeah.
I mean, how many episodes are there even?
I think we don't want to have all too many more.
Yeah, there shouldn't be that many more.
Yeah. I don't know who came up with this idea.
I mean, border should be shrinking, because how do we...
No, there is no border shrinking.
Doesn't yeah. make any sense.
Yeah, I was also a bit confused, but didn't want to interfere there.
Huh. I mean... If I planned on playing earlier, I would have said something, but...
Yeah. Oh well. Let's see.
Okay, yeah, right. We're closing in keep on terrain.
Is this another yeah. ship?
Where?
Left. It's upside down.
Oh, okay.
Wait, is that a sandstone ship?
Oh my god, 00 is awful. 00 is absolutely awful.
Why are you like now?
You are standing on your boat. It's annoying yeah. as hell. I had that before as well.
How do I...
A jump.
I don't know. I'm jumping.
Just sprint and jump. It should... It...
I think...
You should okay. move like yeah. a few pixels at a time.
Okay. I got some feathers from there. And there's a bunch of books down. What the?
What?
Fudge! Now I took damage because the Thorvald thought I was underwater, even though I was standing on my boat. Holy
what
heck.
Is...
It's lag. Oh man.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I just took damage from that.
There's a floating book?
Yep, I took that out of the chest.
Still
we don't
lagging.
Really need it. Okay, yeah, move further. You're almost...
On a boat? I don't know.
No, it's not really a lag. That's just a stupid desync. I'm taking one apple just to get back a bit.
Oh, so, where are you guys?
At the boat.
Okay, this is just wheat. No.
Yeah, the rest is useless.
I just lost the boat because of that. Ugh.
Yeah, same. Oh, I got a backup boat.
We're at 100 minus 200.
Yes,
yeah,
I
also actually made it, and it was super stupid.
Just come here, come here to the land.
No, let's go to 00.
Huh?
That is about 00.
Yeah.
Hello, people. Okay. This is an awful 00.
No, I'm standing on the boat again.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Did somebody break it carefully?
Yeah, I'll do
know.
It.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, you're at.
Shit, I have too much stuff in my inventory that I don't really need.
Yep. Yeah, where's Mango? Am I blind, or...?
Going to 00.
Whatever, don't have a boat anymore.
Where are you?
Can we get some more gravel? I got some more feathers. So we can have more arrows.
Oh, I have five gravel. No, we're not mining, we're just sharing inventory stuff.
Okay, if someone can cover me...
Going to 00?
Yeah, yeah, just to the right. We're together.
Oh, he's right there, okay.
My guys, bad. You guys have an awareness? That's insane.
Okay.
Okay, can you just cover me for a second?
Okay. This is an awful... Oh my god, I see a pillar down there. That's interesting. Are they building a sky base on there?
I hate those. We can't, there's spawn protection on the server, so too close to spawn we can't build.
Oh, we can't build here?
No, we have to go a bit. No, we have to go out a couple blocks at least.
I can build here.
Yeah, but the place where I wanted to put the crafting table down.
Can't see anyone here. I would just shit. Yep.
Stupid spawn protection. Useless anyways. Okay, I got 38 arrows now. That should suffice for a bit.
Oh, you can't break stuff at spawn.
Yep, that's what I said.
Ah, that's why I was lagging. Yeah, I wanted to get those red mushrooms.
And just get these reset. Really
can't make suspicious too.
Well, it's just agreed upon, I guess. To not make them.
I thought only the one with the blue flowers is not allowed. Could still get...
Nah, just in general.
So there's literally no one here. Do you guys want to go mine then? Down next to 00?
No, just gonna wait now for people to come.
I mean, that's
then
not...
we should try to find a more protected location.
There isn't anyone here.
We could try to go on one of the trees here, or if we see a few trees that are really tall.
No, they're gonna shoot us down.
That's a death trap. Yeah.
They're gonna shoot us down.
Well, it's not that easy. A little bit of a railing.
I think we should go mine.
What's the tactical advantage of sitting on top of a tree? I mean,
we got pretty decent bows.
Never seen the Roman army trying that.
No, we got pretty decent bows, and from the height we could.
I don't even have spot them better.
I got 38, and I got a power 2 bow. So.
I honestly think we should go. We should go back to mining. Should we go back to?
I mean, try to get some more gold.
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, well.
Anyone has a shovel?
Yep.
Okay, let's go mining, but not at 00, let's move away a little bit. Because then we could just get ambushed. I mean, they're just gonna see us from here. Hey, there's guys mining there, let's ambush them.
Yeah, true.
So.
Yeah.
The first relevant thing you
Cap,
said.
You take the lead.
Oh, server lag.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just go this way.
Oh, wait a second. Wait a second.
I one-shot cows, nice.
Good. Yep. By the way, is spam clicking now a good good option?
You can't hold, you need to spam click.
I don't even know how to fight.
Yeah, but it doesn't get you
There's
much.
There's also no bar that indicates when you can...
No, there is. You have F3 scope. You have F3 open?
Yeah.
With F3 you don't see it. Without F3 you have the charge bar.
Okay.
Did you guys want to go down here?
Sure.
Small little area.
Yeah, let's mine...
Mine away a bit,
away
so...
from this area.
Oh, wait. Let's go to the swamp. There's a swamp over there.
Oh, so yeah, we can get the apples,
Yep. Exactly.
Oops, we left a mango.
I can craft stuff. Right.
Okay. Nice.
Just
okay.
Go ashore here.
Oops. I'm really happy with the server performance so far.
Yep. Given how trashy the snapshots or the in general 114 and up is.
Yep.
It is pretty.
Yeah, I mean, managing team did a great job at this.
Yeah.
If I remember correctly, they said the trends of an i9, right?
Yeah.
Pretty
if it's
cool,
really the machine that we assumed. I have no clue how this worked out in the end.
I'm getting 40 FPS. I started out at 200 or something.
Oh.
Not sure why.
End of episode 6, so see you for the next one.